another beautiful day across the region. There's a live picture for you. This is taken from our tower cam right here on Millwood Avenue back towards gorgeous downtown Louisville. Partly to mostly sunny skies overhead, and the temperatures, they are up, up, up once again above average. The average high is now 78. There are the numbers. 83 to 85 is the range around town. Humidity 42%, a southwest breeze. That's been gusty from time to time, as you know, upwards of 20 to 25 miles an hour. Right now, coming at us between 15 and 20 miles per hour. All right, here's the weather the last 12 hours. And a couple of clouds around the area, kind of dimming out the sunshine this morning. But now, boy, oh boy, partly to mostly sunny skies, quiet conditions across much of the Ohio Valley. But we do have a scattering of storms ongoing from the lakes back on into the central and northern plains. All right, here's the setup. A gusty southwest breeze across all of the Ohio Valley, warming those temperatures back to summer-like levels. We have a warm front off to the north, right around Chi-Town, over towards Des Moines, ties with low pressure in portions of Kansas. This is what it means. It's going to blow up some storms as we move through the night, but all those storms should stay north of us. Over from Iowa to northern Illinois, northern Indiana, that's where the river of storms will be located. And some of those storms off to the north of us this evening and through the overnight could be strong with some large hail and even some gusty winds, but not around here. We're going to stay dry tonight. We think we're going to stay dry for much of the day tomorrow. Partly cloudy skies expected tomorrow, a gusty southwesterly breeze, but again, during the day itself, we think much of the region will be rain-free, and it's going to warm up again. High temperatures climbing back into the middle and upper 80s for your Wednesday afternoon. Now, here's the catch. As we move into tomorrow evening, we're expecting scattered storms to erupt off to the north of the Ohio River from central and southern portions of Indiana. Then those will start cruising off towards the southeast tomorrow evening. Some of those storms could be strong to severe. Now, they would produce some gusty winds or some hail, and then they would sweep on through here tomorrow night. That would be it. By Thursday, that front sinks off to the south, carries the rain chances with it. Around here, dry skies return, lower humidities and temperatures on Thursday afternoon, right around 82 degrees. Best news of all, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Memorial Day, wow. Here comes high pressure really building in from the north. It is going to be delightful through the long holiday weekend. High temperatures in the 70s come Friday, gradually warming, 81 Saturday, 84 Sunday, Memorial Day itself in the upper 80s. Perfect barbecue weather expected for the upcoming long holiday weekend. Here we go with the details for this evening. We're expecting partly cloudy skies. It's going to be on the warm side. Temperatures will go from the 80s into the 70s, down to 76 at 10 o'clock tonight, just a few clouds. In the morning, we'll wake up to a warm 69. Some of the outlying regions a touch cooler than that. We'll turn it around by lunch hour tomorrow. We're breezy, and we are warming pretty quickly, close to 80 by midday. And on that seven-day forecast, again, much of the day tomorrow looks dry. It's tomorrow early evening through the early overnight. A scattering of storms will arrive. A few of those could be strong to potentially severe. A high of 88 tomorrow, and then we dry it out Thursday. Beautiful through the weekend. A gradual warm up, and we stay warm Tuesday as well of next week after Memorial Day.